I can remember. I play this game, or, you know, learn how to play this game.
Hello.
Customize my character. They do it like this. It's so weird. Let's go ahead and just do this and that's too thick. Change body type. Eyes. This is really cool. An extra show body. looks. Chad Island. Okay. Combo 666Y. Start. Options. Graphic settings. Alright. Everything's up all the way. Character. Insane Cookie. About that later. All right. See, game looks good. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay. Dodge. What is the? Oops, I don't want to do that. Sheath weapon, lines of ability, special active sprint. Okay. Chief. Alrighty there. I think that's the monster we need to hunt. Big open world. Looks nice, looks really cool and fun. It works decently with the controller right now. Some hiccups, but I guess they'll be ironed out later. Oh wait, it's not. Oh, that's not a good sign. Damn it. Thank you. tail sucks. I don't know if you can notice, but I'm always going for the head because I don't really use bladed weapons. I use like Hunted Warden when I play Monster Hunter, so it's kind of brave in me. Like all four parts that I know that I'm too budgeted. Six minutes out the Beaver Monster and learn how to play. Cool. This is the town that they told me to bump down the the graphics on. On the graphics. Hopefully not. Meet with boss Pussing. This is Ramsgate the Spear, new quest. Okay. Oh yeah, frame rate does drop here. Wow. Damn. That sucks.
Stop a spell? Catch you later.
Yeah, this is definitely some FPS lag for sure. Matt.
Not in the mood, rookie. I think you've got it covered. Tell me you're prepared.
Let's work.
Fair skies.
Blacksmith. Simple, simple stuff. Talk to the blacksmith. Yeah. City is really laggy.
You bring the materials, I forge the weapons. When it comes to weapons, practice makes perfect.
Okay, borrowed axe, borrowed hammer, borrowed chain blades, sword, axe, hammer, chain blades. Is there any weapons I can choose? Okay. I'm gonna figure out what weapons I want to use then. Let's go with the chain blades, I guess.
Stay alive, Slayer.
Low down. Coming soon, weapon. Armor. Bar agrees, okay.
Hack, slash, stab, smash. Foreman weapons do it all.
Oh, this is still on here.
Foreman means quality. Don't forget it.
All right, so I'm going to talk to this person, which is the armor stuff. Okay.
Keeping busy, Slayer? Don't take too many chances.
Crafting. Upgrade. Sure, let's upgrade this. No, let's upgrade this. I can just upgrade all of them, actually. Yeah, I probably just upgrade all of them. But this is gonna be my base armor set for a while.
Remember, no armor is proof against stupid. Don't take too many chances.
All right, do that.
Hey there, Skipper.
Of course. Alright, so this is just,
Very good, Captain.
Back and forth.
Not in the mood, rookie. What's the word? think you've got it covered.
Nice. The Behemoth Hunt Board. See if we can find the hunt, I guess. Find hunt would be nice. That was easy. Okay. Yes, I know. Alrighty then. Let's get into the hunt, shall we? Alright, cool. This place looks really cool and shit. Alright. Oh, the art style of this game looks really nice. Find the monster and things. Alright, and okay, nice. We have a very diverse party. Right. Flying monster, you would think would be. Well, go looking for it. Let's see if I can find them. Ooh, I don't know what this is. It's lava. I don't really want to mess with that now. Oh, where is the monster? I don't like being this late to hunt the monster at all. Oh wait, did you find it? Yeah, I think that's the thing. I think they found it. Okay. Oh, there's no fall damage in this game. Yeah, I think they found it. Yeah, I'm on the way. Yeah, it's probably on that thing over there. Yeah, I see it. That's a fast buy or something, that's weird.
Okay.
struggled with this. Push and pull. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, that's really cool. Very versatile weapon. I like it. Oh, that's a tornado. Go hunt it then. This is actually really fun. I like this combat and the looks of this game. Alright, so we're over there. Yeah, I probably shouldn't do that. I'll just go around, it's fine. You guys like Infinite Fallen? What the hell? Just go around, guys. Maybe there's like a double jump we could do it, but damn. Alright. I see, so that's like a special one here. Oh! Ow. Alright. I like this weapon. It's very versatile. It's melee or ranged, and it can go in and out. I like it. Coming. Fun. Alright. I feel like the stream is a lot later than it, unless it's just lagging because of stuff. Let me quickly. I won't alt tab on some in the city. See if alt tab works in the city. I guess this is some crafting the armor, and I did that a while ago. That was really cool. And we go there. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna leave this party. There you go, okay. We go tab. It's just the okay, John, that's fine. I just looked at your Discord. Still kind of sick, but I want you guys to show you guys Dauntless as best as I can. Well, let me just go ahead and have I dropped frames yet? No, I haven't. Okay, well, let me just go ahead and pop-up chat. There you go. Pop-up chat. Thank you. Then close this. Put this here. This here. Just so I can see. There we go. Then we'll open Dauntless. Alright. Character. No. Let's go ahead and take care of this right here. Ether core. Play a legendary bone flagging. Okay, so that's really cool. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, so I got stuff. Nice.
Hey there, Rook. Fair skies. All right. Got any news for me? Good luck, rookie.
Let's see if I can make some new armor and weapons yet. It'd be really nice if I can. Let's see. Alright, weapons.
Welcome to my humble smithy.
This upgrade, can I like not craft? We can upgrade.
When it comes to weapons, practice makes perfect.
What do I like make weapons? I don't wanna know.
I'll give it everything I've got.
Oh goddamn, still sick. Aetherhide. Okay.
Watch your back out there.
I guess I can't make weapons yet. Alright. Frame rate in this area needs to be done better. For sure. It's very, very laggy. I like that armor a lot. I'm gonna actually turn down settings because I want. There you go. See if that helps enough. Nope. Okay. Ew. You have,
welcome, Slayer.
The fuck is going on outside? Hold on.
Good hunting. A moment of your time.
I platinum. No.
Remember, style is seasonal.
Yes, I know style is seasonal. These frames are ridiculous. Alright, I gotta see what that noise is. Right. surprise you then. I mean, I was just an animal being annoying. There you go. Back into the game. Let's see what FPS I get. Options. Let's turn the graphics back up because. I can do. This is gonna suck, this town. Where's the quest? Over here, okay. The door hurt.
Hey there, Rook. Go on, get out of here.
Former party and hunter nature. Okay.
I'll leave you to it.
So I have to click this because this is not done. There we go. Let's click find a party. Alright. Like the game's look, I just really wish it wasn't so laggy in the town. Yeah, Masterworks all. Can't go wrong, man. Oh, what the fuck was that? I was making. I'm assuming that is River. We're in the ice. Whoops, did not mean to do that. Ah, oh, whatever. It's fine. Got some battle horn and shit. Thing with this this quest, I mean, this area looks really cool. For sure. Still sounds sick, I bet. Or, because it's a monster hunter, essentially, I need to get all the resources I can. That's cool. Oh, a nice little random light. I like that a lot. A nice little. I like this aesthetic. Yeah, still sounds really sick. Oh. Ooh. Nice. Well, what are we doing? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna follow this dude. This dude looks like he knows where he's going. So I picked up the dual, what's it called? Oh, so that's what that's for. That's really cool. That is to see where the monster is, your lantern. Nice, I like that. Yeah, but this weapon is very versatile. It allows me to do ranged and melee at the same time. Game runs perfectly smooth and hunts is just in cities. It's so slow. Ha! That was a gun. We found it yet? I don't even know what we're hunting yet. Let's see. It's like a gun hammer. That's pretty hilarious. I like that. the button for that again? That is lantern ability. So this way. Oh, wow, weird. Probably need to fix that corner there. Are we hunting? Oh, there it is. Is that it? I think that's it. It's like a big beaver monster. Carbon? ability, special attack, primary attack, camera, dodge, and direct primary. Guess not. I don't even know what this beaver is called. Yeah, there he is. That's really cool. Hopefully that's not a consumable and that's just like infinite amount, because that's like, that's just a pain, and Moth Hard Dead Owl is not something that... Yeah, I see. There we go. Now it's dead. Nasher, that's what it was called. Nasher. Nice. Got a bunch of stuff too. I had Bastion and I had gold damage. Look at those tied. That was a fun match. And these are the course. Well, I got an epic one, nice. He says you can get cores at the end, which are big things. Hopefully they all pay for them eventually, but they're just more loot. Oh, goddamn. Why is it so... Why is my nose so stuffy still? It's like running like all day yesterday. can't. Cherry emote and Ransgay quick flare item. And this is the epic I got. Yeah, sure. This is like the actual reagents. Rogue Nest is open for him. That's it. And then they're in the quest.
Ah, there you are. Fair skies.
Can I not, like, make different weapons and armor instead of just having to upgrade the basic stuff? That'd be really nice. Like, maybe some Nashor stuff. Let's see.
The weapon makes the slayer, they say.
There we go. There you go, Nashor weapon. Great one. Yeah, shot's greater.
Borman means quality. Don't forget it.
Lowdown. You. Let's go ahead and put the Nashor weapon on. Big weapon. Oh, goddamn.
Complete protection is
no
joke.
So, let's make this helmet first. Let's grab this chest piece. No? Okay, so I need what?
Protect yourself.
Another Nashor, okay. Another beaver person again. So I can... endurance is zero. It's endurance. There you go. Alright. Nuts, yes. Yeah, this jacket looks really cool. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make this entire set now. It's very much like Arctic, which makes sense because the Nashor is a beaver and like the tooth on the weapons and it being in the Arctic. Really cool. I'm going to hunt another one. Hold. I'll hunt the Nashor. I'll go find a hunt. I mean, I'll play with you. It's like, it's $40 right now, unfortunately. Seems like you two are having fun. Ah, yeah, Divinity. Shit. This is a very steampunky game as well, which is really cool. Can I skip this? No. I want to skip this. Alright, so. Got a bunch of people with these weapons. Gotta keep remember the buttons. Well, John, if you get it, I'll play with you. I'll get whoever gets it, I'll play. Cause I... Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Okay, you know what, Ram? No, you die. Jackass. area looks... I love the area. It looks really good. We have a lot of, I don't know what they call dual commerce or dual blades or whatever. If I'm mistaken. See, it's over here. I don't have the thing equipped, do I? Yeah, I don't, so I can't really just ping them. But if I'm not mistaken, the beaver is not over here? I understand, that's why I bought it, because I wanted to scratch that Monster Hunter itch as well. Did they find it yet? I don't hear fighting. I think I need one more Nashor and I can get just the chest, because I got the chest piece in hand, I need the arms and the legs. Fashion hunter over anything. Where is it? That way, okay. I'm gonna get this stuff over here though. Streaming for a while and it's already at almost 2 gigs. So it's like this one. Are they fighting over there? Hope not. A lot of fucking these weapons. Maybe if they had like a 100-horn weapon, I'll be more into the game. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Now he's in range. Oh, okay. What the fuck was that? Weird. Beaver, are you okay? Did. Heal thing. Take it. Take it. Oh, you're gonna do that? Okay. The combat really feels nice. Oh shit, you're dead. Oh, I should get the monster away. I was gonna get you up, okay. Oh, the other person left. Wow. That's obnoxious. Hopefully we can still do this, because if that one person left, then that's gonna really suck. Like, we're already low on damage. Dangerous with a snail. Oh, fuck off. upgrade some weapons. Maybe have the most damage of weapons in the game. That's really cool. I guess I used to throw it. Get that healing thing going. One, two. That should be enough for me to get the other two weapons, the other two pieces of the set, hopefully. He did the most damage? Oh no, I did the most damage. Eat a dick! Heavy hitter, gold damage. Someone left, I'm gonna be kind of capable of leaving. Common, okay. Yeah, I'm only gonna like farm this so I can get the, I kinda just wanna get, this set and like upgrade it a little bit. Because I just really want to see what it looks like. And, you know, not be utter trash at the game. Four new quests available. Well, let's just go do this real quick. Shard, nice. No force back. Alright, let's see if I can make the last two bits of the armor set. Of the beaver armor set. The explosive beaver. Pants first. Okay, go. Got it. Bolt and Ashes set. Endurance aspect. Max stamina. Nice. That's actually really good for me. Loadout. looks like. Nice. I've got a lot of stuff. Jesus. Okay. Ramsgate Flare, Founder Flare. That's a Founder Flare. Healing Pylon. Place on the ground can be... Oh, nice. Stamina Potion, Heal Over Time Potion. No, I want the Healing Potion. I want some offensive. Alright. That's like what the set looks like. That's pretty cool. It's like a aviator type set. Alright, let's see if I can upgrade the weapon now. Or I can do.
Welcome to my humble smithy.
Craft it. Nasher. I can upgrade that to 10. Yeah. Probably should. This is like a gun hammer? This is an axe. This is like a sword. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Nice. Now it's on par with this. I'm not gonna upgrade this again. Nice. Now it's better than my main weapon. Nice. Where's one aether of glass?
Stay alive, Slayer.
Alright. Yeah, shotgun hammer looks really cool. I actually can try it out. Let me equip it. You. Chain blades. Okay, so it's chain blade. Okay, so it's hammers, axes, swords, chain blades. I like chain blades because I like their dual karmas, but I will do this and see how this works with like a low level monster.
Greetings, Slayer.
I'll upgrade it as well. Yeah. Just so I won't be out of it.
I humbly await your return.
It's fucking huge, that's for sure. Let's see. Reload. Oh, so it's like the Gears of War reload. XX, ground. Okay, forward. Okay. What's the dash? That's a sub. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and see what this hammer's look like. Let's go ahead and hunt something. I don't want to hunt a Nash here again, I just hunted it twice. Can I actually make a guild? Hold on. Only slayers who possess a guild charter may establish a new guild. Okay. Let's see what this weapon's like. Hunter Rogue, Nasher, Hunter Rogues. Right. Let's go with this. Fight Hunt. It's a lot of different kind of armors, too. That's nice. Yeah, like this is like the starting armor anyone uses. Alright. Oh yeah, I will be able to get Destiny on in October because November is when Dot Hack Remaster comes out, so I'll be able to get it. So, oh my god, we're all hammers. That's hilarious. This place looks really cool. What is this? Do I get anything from this? Yeah. What? Really? Two people left? Wow. Okay. Fucking horrendous. Okay. Oh, my friends are like getting killed here. Yeah, damn. It's rather annoying that someone just went up and left. Jump, it's weird. Two people just went and left. Okay. Story load button. Okay. Reload is... Oh! Okay. Well, I fucked that up. See if I can find it. I like how it's silent while you're hunting. There's no music. Where is this monster? Where is it? Damn. I stopped to fill up so I know where it is. Oh, I see. You gotta get these wasps to fill up the tracker. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Oh, they kind of just scattered everywhere. That way. It's probably on top of there, so... let's see. Oh, there it is. Damn, early again. That hammer looks really fun. Oh, FaceTime. It is really fun. It's a mixer between a gun lance and a hammer. Fight this owl bear. This is literally an owl bear, by the way. Traverse a lot of terrain with this weapon. Damn. I don't know if you saw that, John. I'll probably stop streaming after this one. done. I don't like how people left at the beginning. I don't know if that was their choice or not. Well, I guess that's that for now. I'm going to open this and then call it for a stream. Stream for probably like an hour and a half, I think. That's good enough for now. I'm still kind of sick. I don't know if you can tell. Alright, I'll do this. I'll play some more offline. Just wanted to show people Dauntless. Alright, and with that, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.